Hello there. Today I show you how to use InspireArt Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop. Then load your action file. Select your action file and double click it load in Photoshop. Now load your brush file. If you are using Photoshop CS6 or lower version, for load brush go edit, preset manager, then load brush. Are you using Photoshop CC or latest version, for load brush simply select your brush file and double click it load in Photoshop. I use CC version. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Now make selection your subject, use quick selection tool. You can also use brush tool or pen tool. I use quick selection tool. Now take a new layer and rename it paint. P-A-I-N-T, paint in lowercase, semi spelling, and fill it any bright color. Press Ctrl plus D for deselect. Now resize your image, take crop tool, go top menu bar, write with 3000 pixel, height 2000 pixel, resolution 720. Then center the image, use arrow key and expand your image canvas area for showing brush effect. Then press enter button. Close paint layer eye, set foreground color black. And play the action. The action is finished. Here is the final result. Now I show you how to custom this action. This is texture folder. Inside this folder you will get 4 texture. You can try one by one. This is adjustment folder. This is color option folder. Inside this folder you will get 10 color options. You can also try it. this overlay brush. Here I give another quick look, you can also try it. This is bottom brush. You can also change bottom brush color, size and position. This is background. You can also change background color here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.